Welcome to my channel. Welcome to Worldwide Spiritual Solution. Thank you for being with me. Thank you for stopping by. In case you are new here, please subscribe to Worldwide Spiritual Solution. If you are returning subscribers, I really appreciate it. Thank you. It means a lot to me. Thank you. Before I move to the main topic today, I want to answer a question. A question that many people have been asking me. If it's a mistake that I made for the past, pardon me, I'm so sorry. For those of you that want to know my name is Queen's Heart. If you want to follow me on Facebook, it's Queen's Heart. And if you want to follow me on Instagram, is I am Queen's Heart. Follow me there. Thank you and may God bless you.
Okay.
So before I move to the main video, I want to advise ourselves. Let's not base only on spiritual something in this channel. We need to advise ourselves as a human being. And what is it I want to talk about? You know, as a human being, he has a heart of jealousness. And when you have a heart of jealousness, that is when evil will manipulate. And what is it I want to talk about? One thing I want to talk about is only person that don't know what this world is that will take this world to an extreme. When you understand what this word means, you will not take anything to an extreme. What is in this world? What are we looking for? So please, if the kind of person that has a heart of jealousness, please, I beg you in the name of God, stop. Because there is nothing in this life. Because from hearts of jealousness, it can make you to commit evil things without looking back. If somebody is happy with you, please open your heart and be happy with the person. Yes, maybe your neighbor or your colleague may have something, and normally you too, you want to have the same thing as well. The only thing you have to do is, okay, please God, help me with mine. Let me have mine too. Even as you rejoice with the person, God will see your heart and grant you your wish. One thing I want to say is this. In this life, life is an express way. Life is an express way. There is nothing in this life. Overtaking is allowed. That is why I say life is an express way. Overtaking is allowed. I can pass you today, you can pass me today. A landlord can be a tenant tomorrow, and a tenant can as well be a landlord tomorrow. So please, I'm begging you in the name of God, any kind of jealousness, any heart of jealousness, please, I beg you, stop. Thank you. Any jealousness that can make you to commit evil, please, stop it. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Don't forget you are still with Worldwide Spiritual Solution. So, let's move to the main topic. The main topic is spiritual use of honey and salt to attract favor and blessing. Like I always say, there is nobody that don't like good news. There is no one that don't like favor or blessing. We all, as a human being, we like favor as well, we like blessing, we like gifts. So today I want to tell us how we can make use of honey and salt to attract our favor and our blessing. So what is it that you are going to do? When you wake up early in the morning, before daybreak, you wake up, you make sure that you don't talk to anybody. When you are doing this, I always said, have your faith before you wake up, you stand up, you say you want to do something. Please, let's have our faith before we do anything. Because when you want to do something like this, you need to do it with one heart and with faith. Because without faith, it will not work. Yes, nothing will do. We want to pray to God, we want to do this, we want to do that. We'll do it without faith. How could we work? It seems like we are mocking ourselves. That is why we need to put our faith in God and we put our trust in God. So, as you wake up early in the morning, you make sure that you don't talk to anybody. Then you take the honey. And when I'm talking about honey, I mean pure honey. You have your honey, you have your salt as well. When you have these items, you put it in your left hand. When you put it in your left hand, you put the honey in your left hand. Also, you add a little salt in your left hand. Then you speak to it. Either you're a Christian or you're a Muslim, God answered our prayer. You speak to it. You say to it like, as honey attracts us, let my favor attract me. Let my blessing attract me as I'm going out today. You pray to it. You know what is your prayer point. You know the kind of blessing that you want. You know the kind of favor that you want. So you pray to it, as sweet as honey is, as sweet as salt is. Let my life be sweet. Let every eye that see me favor me today. Let every eye that see me bless me. You know, you speak to it. It doesn't mean that you're a Christian or you're a Muslim. I always say, God answered our prayer. By God's grace, it will work. By the special grace of God, God will see us through. Yes. So when you do this, you keep, and whenever you are doing this, you make sure that you have your salt. That salt is permanent salt. It's not the salt that you went to your kitchen, the salt that you used to use it for food. You use it, no. You have your salt, you have your honey. You keep them in a secret place or in a safe area. You put it maybe in a container. You put your salt in a container that has cover, even your honey as well. So that whenever you are going out, whenever you want to do this, you can do it. So after you pray to it, finish, then you take it, either you take it to outside your compound, you drop a little, or you take it to the middle of road, you can drop it a little, then you lick the remaining one. You see how God will favor you. You see how blessing will locate you. You see how joy will locate you. Thank you for listening. Like I said earlier, in case you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe to Worldwide Spiritual Solution. See you next time. So, the next video, we are going to teach ourselves the spiritual use of sand and alligator pepper. Hope to see you there. And again, I want to say something. Your comments is needed. Like, share. I want your comments. I'm not seeing any comments, so I want your comments. Thank you very much. May God bless you.